Hey all, Steve Rubenzoo, game designer for Legends of Runeterra, here to talk to you about tournaments in 2023. Coming off an absolutely amazing Worlds 2022, we're looking for new ways to test player skills. This means both tournaments in fresher metas, as well as tournaments in brand new formats, like Eternal. We know that you want to see more frequent competitive events. That's why we're introducing a new monthly tournament. The Runeterra Open is entirely free to play, and there's no qualification requirement, meaning any player can play and win. You'll compete for prestigious rewards as well as points that'll qualify you for this year's World Championship. Select Opens will be direct World Qualifier weekend events, similar to seasonal tournaments. They'll also provide points both on a seasonal and yearly basis to allow players to qualify for the World Championships in 2023. Get your Aatrox ready for round 6, and I'll see you there.